That's great.
There's the advice for you, Anne-Marie.
I love that.
Good luck. Just let your 7-month-old baby roam about.